Another popular host is out of a job this morning, Garrison Keiller. He created the long-running Prairie Home Companion on NPR. He retired from that show last year, but was still working for the network. Minnesota Public Radio confirms it has fired Keiller. The company says this is over a single allegation of inappropriate behavior and that no other claims are known at this time. Keiller's other shows, The Writer's Almanac and The Best of a Prairie Home Companion, are also being pulled off the air.
My favorite moment.